Good evening once again, Samoa. Here's initial updates of your weather forecast for tonight and tomorrow. Some stations across Samoa today were recorded highest maximum temperatures of 31 degrees, S4PO 30, with 26 degrees Celsius was the minimum recorded from last night. Tala Loop shows few low and high level clouds are seen still affecting the islands. From a weather map, a moderate easterly wind flow continues to prevail over Samoa, providing few clouds and some showers. For tonight, northern areas, fine weather becoming cloudy overnight with some brief showers. For the southern side, cloudy with brief showers and fresh southeasterly winds. For Wednesday, becoming cloudy with brief isolated morning showers easing later in the day. And fine weather apart from brief afternoon showers for the southern side. For the marine tonight, easterly winds of 25 to 35 km per hour gusty at times. Waves of 1.5 to 2 meters for the northern waters and 2 to 2.5 meters for the southern seas. For tomorrow, northeasterly winds of 15 to 25 km per hour, turning easterly in the afternoon of 20 to 30 km per hour. Waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For southern seas, southeasterly winds of 20 to 30 km per hour with waves of 2 to 2.5 meters. Looking at the tide table, the tide expect to be high tonight. At 20 minutes past 9, it will be low tide at 25 minutes to 4 early morning. High tide at 7 minutes to 10 tomorrow morning. Low tide at 2 minutes to 4 in the afternoon. And high tide again at 16 minutes past 10 at night. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 10 minutes past 7 in the morning and will set at 23 minutes after 7 in the evening. And that's all for tonight's Samoa. Join us again tomorrow for another edition of your weather bulletin. Until then, good night and God bless.